Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Have you also experienced the just released iOS 17? After the experience, maybe you are not used to it, or you prefer the iOS 16 model. So how to downgrade is a difficult thing. You can't downgrade directly from the iPhone. So in order to downgrade more safely and conveniently, here we need use a tool called UltFone iOS System Repair. You can see the downgrade iOS option. Before start, you better back up your device with iCloud first because downgrading will remove all your data. Then connect your device to the computer. Go on with downgrade iOS button. Here we can see two options. Be sure to back up your device, then click downgrade. Download the firmware. Click start to proceed. Well done! Here reset your device like new. You can see that we go back to iOS 16. Don't forget to restore your data from backup. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.